In this video, I'm going to show you different eccentric exercises to treat subacromial pain syndrome in the rather late rehab phase for overhead athletes.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. In a late rehab phase with low levels of pain, we can generally move on to higher loads with sets of 3 to 5 and a rather low amount of around 5 repetitions close to fatigue with longer rest periods around 3 to 5 minutes. The idea for eccentric exercises is to pick a weight that the patient is not able to lift concentrically and to carry out the eccentric movement as slow as possible, taking at least 5 seconds or more to complete the movement. This form of training can be implemented around once to twice a week due to its high demands on the rotator cuff. A lot of exercises we presented earlier can be done with a focus on the eccentric part of the movement. The first exercise we want to present is the so-called porn star exercise. Pick a weight that your patient can hardly lift concentrically and have him lower it as slow as possible into the internally rotated position. More specific to the overhead throwing position are slow supported pullbacks. Have your patient in supine lying position with his shoulder in 90 degrees of abduction. Then pick a weight that your patient can hardly lift concentrically and assist your patient in placing the pulley into the externally rotated position. Now ask your patient to lower the pulley into internal rotation as slowly as possible. If you don't have assistance and you want to replicate this exercise at home, a great way is to use a TheraBand with 2 loops. In a starting position, bring your shoulder into complete external rotation with a flexed knee. Then extend your knee to create stretch on the TheraBand, and then again move the shoulder into internal rotation as slow as possible, resisting the pull on the TheraBand. A second great exercise are the so-called bastards, how the sports physio Adam Meekins calls them. At this point, big shout out to the guy who gave us a lot of inspiration for these shoulder videos. To do the bastards in a slow eccentric manner, have your patient in side lying position and pick a weight that your patient can hardly lift concentrically. Then let him bring the weight up into 90 degrees of shoulder abduction and ask him to lower the weight as slowly as possible into horizontal adduction, thereby resisting the pull of gravity. A third option that you can apply at your practice without any equipment is to have your patient in supine lying position and reproduce these 2 exercises by external resistance from the examiner. Again, the focus should be on slow, heavy resisted eccentric muscle action. Alright, this was our video on eccentric rehab for subacromial pain syndrome in the late rehab phase. If you are curious about plyometric exercises for the overhead athlete in the very last stage of rehab, click on the video right next to me. As always, thanks a lot for watching. Please give this video a like if you liked it, of course, share it, subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet, and switch on the notifications in order not to miss any new videos from us. This was Kai from Physiotutors. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.